The transformer was a great fit, but it didn't solve all the circuit's issues. Now, not all the issues were bad per se, but you know what? Let me just show you how it runs.